I don't blame you. Yeah, I'm okay with Malkin. Granted, I haven't been as into hockey in the last few years. I swear to God, if I get squished. There we go. M is a Red Wings fan. It's awesome. Love to hear that, M. Okay, this is kind of OCD of me, but... that one extra bullet was bothering me. Motherfucker. Having trouble with your aim there, guy? Circle. I don't gotta go anywhere. Anything? We'll use one. Man, I got nothing for guns. Nope, there might.
Losing ground.
Ow. 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 Laggy controls. Hate it when this happens. Let me down. I have ammo for a sniper rifle, but I do not actually have a sniper rifle. Can I find something that's not an assault rifle or a shotgun, please? I wonder if I can take the towers. I have so much money. We're gonna get a load of drop. I feel like I slurred that. Hey, ever since moving to Metro Detroit, I go to bars by myself all the time. Just because all my friends are like an hour and a half away. Isn't that what the internet is for? Somebody's gonna be coming up through the gulag.
Loadout drop inbound.
Really, game? Oh, damn. Okay, let's take care of this whole, loadout drop thing. Yeah, it takes a little bit getting used to, for sure. I felt weird the first time I did it, too. Best thing, what I found that works for me is I usually just kind of make friends with bartenders. And then occasionally pick up conversations with people. What was that? What was that? No? It's clearly not over there anymore. Someone's doing a recon. This sucks.
We've got gas moving in.
That sucks. I feel bad for that guy, legitimately. We're gonna swing around right. Self-revive, but I feel like it's way too obvious. And, solos. Where's that truck? Right there. So instead, we're gonna buy a UAV. Is he gone? Damn it. Another car. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Whew. Yeah, I know. Saying it's one thing. I get it. Saying it is one thing, doing it's another. Whoop. There's a log there.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Where was that? Oh yeah, it could be fun to keep up with, I'm sure. I don't doubt that at all. Oh fuck. I really wanna fucking win. I've always enjoyed, you know, the, obviously the 2K basketball games at least. It's just, I don't know, I'm a big, football's my big sport personally. So that's usually what I, you know, get hyped for and get in really into. Damn it. Yeah, you better run. Got him. Now he knows I'm up here. Fuck. Gotta get to the trees. Is he coming up behind me? Oh yeah, he is. That sucks.
Got gas inbound. Safe zone relocated.
I hate circle chasing. Looks like there's a couple guys over there. Someone's gonna be up here. Killed someone up here too. Does not appear to be anyone coming up behind me, at least that I can see at the moment. Just get shot at? Not a good time to have an unsilenced weapon, dude. Hope he killed this guy. I feel bad for the people I'm killing right now. That's shitty ways to die in this game. Just running and immediately dying.
Final deployment is making ready. Your window's closing fast. Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
From what I recall, the last time I was here didn't end up too well, going too well for me. Anybody going for the loadout drop? Does not appear that way.
Gas is moving.
Eleven people left, a lot of space. I think I'm just barely out. Damn. There we go. Are they coming
up behind me? Only 10 left.
There we go, top 10. Good circle, good circle, good circle.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone located.
So we've got a car northwest, west. West northwest, excuse me. That dude's really close. Where you at, buddy? Thought I heard movement. Damn it. Okay, we got about 10 feet between us and the circle. Don't move too quickly. Four. Let's
get a look. Like, send that recon.
UAV entering the AO.
Oh, let me out. Ah. These other dudes got ghosts. Air space is not too bad, okay? Oh, that's dumb.
Yes, closing in. Relocating the safe zone. Last chance, soldier. Kill or be killed.
I gotta bank on them running into each other before I run into them. Perfect. You motherfucker!
That's a
we won!
You took what we saw on the back for it.
Oh, great way to end the night. I thought I was screwed when he threw that C4. I thought I was so screwed.